The on-screen charming-looking Commander 2 girl Adah Sharma is quite fun-loving and witty off-screen as well. The fit actress is quite a food lover and has her own special way to handle guys with cheesy pickup lines.
Cheesiest line that you came across and you really hated that?
I mostly get that I want to build a friendships with you. Hello dear friends. So I attract that mostly.
Really?
Yeah, in the gym. No, wait, I got something very interesting in the gym. Angel something, he said, he started off with hello Angel, and then I had to stop and listen, because if someone is, I'm very attracted, not in a attracted way, but when people talk like weirdly, I really like to listen and then mimic the accent later. This is something I like to do, and everybody's giggling here because they know that I do this. And in the car ride, yeah, whenever we go somewhere, we're sitting in the flight and all, I am in-flight entertainment for all of them. So I observe all this. So when someone's talking like strangely or something, I stop and I listen properly to what they're saying, because I want to mimic it later for my dear friends.
I know that you are into a lot of fitness, exercises and a lot of fitness activities that you do. Can I then just ask you to share your, meal for the day, or how you begin your day and with food, just food related. So yeah.
No, I really work out and everything, but I have the appetite of 8 grown wrestler men. Easily. And I think all the people who've hung out with me will vouch for that. It's different every day. Like if it's at home, I'll tell you.
Yeah.
So if it's at home, I'll have like 4 at least for breakfast. Homemade. So they're light. I could have even 6 maybe. And then lunch would be rice. We don't have dahi anymore. So we have like soy dahi. So that dal, moong dal or chana for protein, and a sauteed vegetable with it. Then evening would be bhel or pani puri mein. And pani puri I can have unlimited. I don't put a count on that. And night dinner would be the same as the afternoon actually. Rice and a dal. But like I'll have rice, dal, bhaji, like that. Not like rice. Rice. Yeah, I'm a South Indian, so we love our rice. But like I'll have brown rice, so it'll be like moderately healthy.
So aren't you a perfect example of for all the foodies who want to eat and still, want to keep fit? Because after, hearing all that you eat, I'm seriously like, then how do you maintain your weight and how do you maintain your hot body?
Things like, I won't eat French fries, no, I'll be smart about it. So I won't eat like 5 French fries. Instead of that, I will have rice. And I won't eat like... I don't drink also, no, so I save all of those. I don't consume alcohol. There's no tea and coffee in my life. I've tasted tea once, I think, when I was like 4 years old. I don't like the smell of coffee, so tea and coffee don't exist. I don't have aerated drinks either. So when there's no alcohol also, I can have all those calories as food.